thing we weren't prepared for was the media. The media has not treated it fairly.
An open and independent press is more important than ever at times like this.
It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
Coronavirus is not going to miraculously disappear. But there are things we can do now to reduce the impact and save lives.
They'll get better very rapidly. They don't even see a doctor. They don't even call a doctor.
Look, the good news is that most people recover from this virus, but many people, and even some young people, can have severe life-threatening complications.
We're a backup. We're not an ordering clerk. We're a backup.
The federal government should do everything, everything in its power to help the greatest number of Americans it possibly can.
It might not come back at all, Jeff. It may not come back at all.
Folks, it's dangerous. We can overcome this if we work together.